Jay Leno's Ford GT.
That is gorgeous.
What do you think, Mike?
I like it.
Does that beat a Lincoln Continental?
I don't know.
Beat your old Lincoln?
I don't know. Well, I still prefer a 69 Continental.
Oh, you 69 like 69? Continental?
Yeah, it's the one off year. For the
I was thinking 78.
Oh, yeah. Then 70, they changed the design. And
then they came up with all the silly Bill Blass edition.
Yeah,
that was 76, 77.
No, my father bought a 66 Continental, and that's what I learned to drive on. And then when I was old enough myself,
I love the 66 Continental.
Yeah.
We used to race around Burbank with them. We'd go up to the church lot and get in races.
Yeah, you know, they're surprisingly fast. That 460, get that big body going. Yeah. You know.
But doing real tight turns in a car that size.
I mean, you don't go over the railroad tracks. So
it was pretty awful. Not to be described.
Yeah, we had a lady NBC.